Much like most women, I have a lot of patience. But if you're patient, you know how to cope with it, because you know tomorrow will be a better day. And just go back home, take a long shower, get your glass of wine, read a book, and that's it. That will just speak through it.